I have immense faith in God and the judiciary. I believe that I will get justice. Even though a lot of horrible things are being said about me in the electronic media, I refrain from commenting on the advice of my lawyers, as the matter is sub judice. Satyamev Jayate, the truth shall prevail.